After the Civil War, the future of African Americans in the U.S. Army was in doubt. In 1866, Congress authorized the formation of all-black regiments. They became known as the Buffalo Soldiers. Their service is an integral part of the developing history of the United States with direct ties to Huntsville. Buffalo Soldiers, Thursday on Fox 54 News at 9.